put a stop to this suffering because our people deserve.
His Excellency Dr. James Waniga will come and give you remarks.
The compromise we have made today is one of the painful decisions I have ever made, but it is necessary. But it is necessary if that is what will bring back peace and preserve the unity of our people. I have been fighting throughout my entire life for the liberation of this country. And I will always stand against the forces that aspire to destroy our hard-won sovereignty. I will not accept to preside over the destruction of the same country that I sacrificed to liberate.